I could have fixed everything!
How? By strangling him? That's not what we do!
Don't try to mentor me! You're the one running away from your problems! You're the one hell-bent on revenge!
Revenge? All I wanted was to protect my family! Protect you!
You're not better than me!
I'm not saying that! You're stronger than some soup, Pete! Don't listen to it!
And what? Listen to you?
Yes! Listen to me! What are you so afraid of?
Everyone needs me to be.
Yeah, you don't even answer my calls anymore, man. And what about MJ? You could have killed him. I know you're hurting, Pete, but you're better than this.
I know.
Power is the reason they're gone. Not you, not me!
Shut up!
These last few days. Miles, I'm sorry. Thank you for everything.
It's what Spider-Man do.
Spider-Man didn't save me back there. Miles did.
What now?
I have to talk to Dr. Connors. He said he knows how to destroy it.
Wait, what about Harry? Doesn't he kind of need it?
His dad is working on another cure. One that doesn't involve aliens.
You know, if you need me, I'm just a call away. Well, once I let my mom know this, she still has a son.
I know.
Just glad to have you back, man.
Thank you.
Dr. Connors, I got the suit off. It's contained, but what do I do now?
Bring it to Oscorp Tower. There's a tank there that will subdue it. I have to prep a few things first, but I'll let you know when I'm on my way. One thing before we meet. Now that the symbiote is off of you, how are you feeling?
Fine. Relieved that it's over. Ashamed at what I did.
It's not your fault. There's still so much we don't know. Just tell me right away if you feel any changes in mood, behavior...
But it's off me. I'm cured, right?
Very likely. Yes. Just do your best to keep that thing contained.
Copy that. Okay. I've been ignoring the city for too long. Yuri said she was going to do some recon on the followers of the Flame and their leader. Gotta see what she's been up to. Oh, I haven't told MJ yet.
Hello?
MJ, I got the suit off. And I'm so sorry for...
Go on.
She went in without me. I'm going after her. Still breathing. But I don't know if the Flame is gonna be so lucky. Not after Yuri said how dangerous he is. We have no idea what their Crimson Hour Doomsday event is, and she just runs in. That's a map of Brooklyn. Is that where the Crimson Hour is supposed to happen?
Warehouse, scrapyard, parking lot, library? What's the connection? What's Oscorp got to do with all of this? Why Brooklyn?
No!
What now?
I want this cleared as soon as possible!
What happened to the roof team?
Clear that rubble now! Now!
Yuri's behind that rubble. I take out these cultists, I can get to her. And the flame. Wait. They're making explosives here. They're not waiting for the Crimson Hour. They want to cause it.
Trust the flame. Everything burns.
Not good! Hey! What's wrong with you?
Now to clear the rubble.
Who said anything about Oscorp? Stop! The fool's beacon himself, as I prophesied! No!
There. That'll keep pressure on it until I can...
If you want the flame, you're gonna have to go through me!
Then you're about to swallow a lot of blood!
You're going to have to kill him, Yuri! My prophecy says he'll never stop! Just like you!
This path you're on never ends well, Yuri! Trust me!
Trust you? What about you trusting me? You weren't there the last time he escaped! You didn't find his body! You didn't see his face!
No, I can't even imagine! But that still doesn't make this right!
I am not letting him get away again! I can't!
Well, that's too bad, Yuri. Because I don't die.
It's not like I want to free him!
No! You just want to go halfway!
We don't have to do this!
Congratulations. You get to live out the rest of your life behind bars.
And I owe it all to you.
Yuri!
beautiful.
I'm only gonna enjoy this a little bit!
Get out of my way!
You know I can't do that! I'm trying to do the right thing!
As if you have any idea what that means!
Ugh!
You care more about being good than doing good. You always have.
You used to believe we could do both.
Yeah. Then I grew up.
You talk like I've never saved anyone!
Oh, and nobody died under your watch? I doubt that! You're the one who wanted to wait to come here! If we had followed your plan, the flame would have escaped by now! You're a fool! And you're not the authority on justice! Why would you be? You're just a man in a costume! Playing hero! How many times have you messed up? Too many!
I've never said I was perfect!
Start acting like it and let's kill him!
Figure out your priorities. Because I'd rather lose sleep over the one person I killed than all the ones I didn't save.
I know my priorities. I am not going to let the flame hurt anyone else. I'll find him somehow.
Okay. I'm heading over to Oscorp Tower now.
Right. See you there.
Listeners, you know, I don't fabricate information just because of my personal leanings. What I'm hearing, I take no pleasure in delivering. But it's my duty to report it nonetheless. It seems the newer Spider-Man has gone missing. Now, we can all agree these vigilantes need to be brought to justice. But it seems that may never come to pass. A trusted source claims they saw firsthand Spider-Man captured by the hunters. Now, their track record speaks for itself. Should the worst befall this young man, I will be the last person to say, I told you so. Even though I was the first person to say, despite my campaign against these dangers to society, I don't wish harm on any other human being. So let us all come together and hope for Spider-Man's sake that he survives this ordeal. So he can face the courts and the punitive justice he deserves.
Finally got it off. My hero.
Harry. We've got to destroy it. It's too dangerous. I don't want you to lose yourself. Like I did.
Pete. Please.
You don't understand. Connor said it was...
I saved your life! You won't save mine? Do you want me to die?
Harry, are you? Oh, God.
Harry.
No! Don't hurt him!
Now! 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 the force to evacuate.
Please! Please!
can do? Or is there more?
Separated because of you.
Is that so?
Long have I dreamt of a perfect death. Drenched in fire and blood. Will you give it to me?
You destroyed our work. Hurt our friends!
Come! Let your vengeance feast upon my flesh! Yes! Make this my final hunt! The end of all things! How fast are you? Hunt me! I only wish there were more of you! Show the world what death should be.
You are death, then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me!
Do you know what it's like to have your body...
No!
My final hunt,
and I shall be your first.
Let us show the world what death should be.
You want death? Then give up.
I want it to be worthy of me. Me. If I am to die soon, I will die roaring!
You're just a little man.
I have conquered every land and tamed nature itself. Man is beneath me! That's it. Make me feel it!
Mom. I don't... What did I just do?
Don't be scared, honey. You finally have the power to do what we've always wanted.
We're
going to heal the world.
How?
Let
me show you.
gonna find you out there. Our EMF badges were RF enabled. If Harry's still wearing his badge, I can use Oscorp satellite dishes to find him.